We've got word that a massive shipment of cocaine is being transported by convoy to Brazil. Make sure those trucks don't reach the border.
Drone is airborne.
You want to check this spot out for intel?
Boys, chat is still his chopper, yo. Helicopter, man.
Enemy marked. Got the 20 for a rebel radio station. The cartel shut down. Let's get it back up. Copter, get down.
Oh man. This dude crap up on me, yo.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Damn.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
Chopper,
helicopter,
down.
Get down. Ten out ten is on the run. Get to cover.
Everybody got parachutes?
Gotta remember, this shit ain't about remote fleas or computer hardware. This is about all those kids the cartel's been trafficking.
That the cartel is trafficking. For all we know, there are kids in the pipeline right now. There have got to be more than a few parents missing their kids. Why ain't none of them talking?
There must be. Your kid goes missing, you talk to the cops or somebody. The press.
Those parents ain't talking because they know. They know it's the cartel. And they know this corrupt government won't help them. All they have is us. That last shred of hope that those parents had that they'll see their kids again, we are what they've been hoping for.
Drone is up.
third target.
Heads up. I'm placing a mine over here.
Escort car destroyed. What is it?
Yo, I'm finding a mine.
Our HVT jumped in a fucking vehicle. Oh, shit.
Target spotted.
I see a second target. Tango down. Got another tango.
Tango down.
Hey, we got a narco. Look around the campfire.
There's the laptop to send the codes to read.
Okay, we're cool.
We're clear.
I'll fly her. I'm entering the codes now. Reed should be receiving the signal to land. He'll show up any second. Let's set up for the ambush. Guy's getting strapped. Must have heard the shot. They're onto us. Watch out. Fuck, he heard the shot.
I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen. You should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip.
Big world.
A little
clear.
Recon couldn't hurt.
In a small group of tangos.
Holy crap! You help us, we can protect you. You don't really have a choice. Think you'll survive in the wild on your own? You know Sueño better than anyone. He won't stop till your head is lying at his feet. We are your only chance.
I'm not giving up now, Sueño.
We'll see. Let's take your helicopter.
Why do we give
credit?
Does it serve the Cartel's bottom line to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not. The Lord said, "Inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me."
Another. It's five.
Santa Blanca believes this. And as an agent of good, Santa Blanca knows that we can create the world that we all wish to live in. Giving works, and Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
They're on alert.
Let's get it.
Yes.
First that anyone who isn't cartel has seen El Sueño. Who is this man of yours?
You're right to be suspicious. The information isn't clear, but with all our recent success, we must have forced El Sueño to show his face. There are no butchers left to run things. This could be our chance, Nomad. We can force the cartel out of Bolivia.
Send us the location where you want to meet.
We'll be there.
Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time?
Amigo, here's your copter.
behind an El Sueño.
Provincial's airport up ahead. Stay sharp. Under control.
I have a talk with El Sueño.
I guess when they threaten to shoot any departing flight out of the air, you figure it's safer to take the train. Vehicle.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Yo, hello? Oh man.
You.
You got hit? Alright, cool. Oh, who's in the house?
It's AC. Hold on, let me get on some level ground.
Who jumped out?
One of my men claims to have seen
that was me.
Coda.
In Bolivia all this time. This is the first that anyone who was in cartel has seen.
We getting out? Oh, this is it?
Yeah.
That's right.
We don't have to send a mission back out to get that thing.
Yeah, but say you don't see it. No, I'm gonna say briefing. Okay, now we in reach the RV. But they still don't say it on the map. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Whoa, shoot. Whoa, what the fuck?
Damn, GA, I see you.
Shit, I got a body here. It's that rebel leader Amaru.
We freed that guy from the cartel.
Trying to call Pac, but it isn't going through.
Think Pac and his rebels still down with the cartel.
Wait, this is the last mission of the online game?
Doesn't look like there's much of a fight here. I'm calling Bowman. Maybe she's heard from Pac.
I don't get it.
Bowman, got a situation.
Oh, I think so.
Set up a meet with Pac and one of his guys.
So you can now confront.
Where are you?
Listen, you know.
Instead of Pac, we found
Amaru. Oh, you can bring up the guys.
You heard from Pac and Tara?
Amaru is here with me and Amaru.
Dang, how you still an airplane? Where's the airport at?
Boom.
What the hell is going on here?
No idea. We gotta get to Boom. Fast.
Never thought I'd hear myself say this about a CIA officer. If they hurt her, I'll burn this whole fucking country down and get back at them. Right there with you, man.
Thank you.
right, I'll drive.
Bowman.
Pakatari.
What about him?
He turned on us. We were sent here as a diversion.
Diversion from what?
Suenyo.
Bowman.
Watch for the flashback.
Find out where he is. Come on, man.
Are we beefing with the rebels now?
Drone. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Cartel can hide this much coke this well. You can bet they can move it pretty fast, too.
And since we blew those smaller caches, they know we're coming for the big...
Bowman!
Pakatari.
What about him?
He turned on us. We were sent here as a diversion.
Diversion from what?
Suenyo. The rebels found out where he is. Get to the mausoleum. I'll meet you there. Nomad? You understand what this means, right?
From here on out, Pakatari and the rebels are no longer our allies.
He's in the sky.
What's our play? Matching the red flags. Off.
Good fashion. He wasn't the best.
Okay.
Yeah, sir. He makes us, we got nothing.
I got eyes on a guy who looks like the assistant to El Cheeto's agent.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
No fascist hat. Hold on.
Oh, let's go, let's go.
What are you trying to do?
Same thing as you, amigo. Doing what's right for my country. It's when you will die in Bolivia's soil. My people must know. The government must know. The other cartels must know. The rebels are not slaves for the Americans. We are strong on our own.
Is that why you killed Amaru? Because he wasn't strong enough.
Amaru was a man of ideals. Brilliant ideals. But ideals do not feed people. Ideals do not build armies. Ideals do not take down corrupt governments.
Neither does getting your people killed.
My people know that if they die today, they will return tomorrow as thousands and thousands.
That's not going to make it any less painful.
If there is one thing I've learned to embrace in this life, it's pain. A lesson I will soon teach to El Sueño. Now, unless you want to end up the same way, I suggest you leave Bolivia. Thank you for your help. Adios, camarada.
Fuck. Let's get back to business.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. You see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing.
have killed the cartel Buchon El Boquita. This known smuggler was attempting to secretly drive a convoy of cash to Mexico. But our superior intelligence experts were able to learn of this convoy, and our brave men and women were able to ambush these cartel trucks. After a long and difficult gun battle, our victorious forces discovered...
Out of the car, brother. Don't make me ask twice.
Cartel can hide this much coke this well. You can bet they can move it pretty fast, too.
And since we blew those smaller caches,
then now we're coming for them.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Buchonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet profession.
Wait. Fire from cartel sicarios.
Fucking Unidad, too. Is there anybody in Bolivia who ain't shooting at us?
Already in a fucking vehicle, man.
Váyase.
El man no anda al pedo. La quiere mamá.
Esos giles están matando un perro viejo.
Rebel.